Lieutenant Tilly, Ensign Tal, welcome back to Starfleet Academy.
Thank you, sir. It's an absolute honor. I honestly never thought I'd be asked to do anything like this. I was the kid in class who was asked to stop talking. Front row, hand up, that's me.
Ensign Tal, you'll be on Shuttlecraft 11. The other cadets are waiting there. Why don't you introduce yourself?
Yes, sir. Sounds good.
Cadet Cho.
Thank you for letting me bring Adira along. Dr. Kolber thought it could be beneficial. They could use a little work in the team building department.
It's a problem we're seeing with all of our Starfleet cadets. That's why I'm consulting. They may be the best their worlds have to offer, but they grew up isolated and disconnected. Many of them find it hard to function as a team with individuals they don't already know, especially those of species they've never encountered.
But with the DMA, Starfleet needs personnel now more than ever. But if people can't even work together...
Precisely. One might say that today's exercise is about the very future of Starfleet.